What's the question I most afraid of? One that asks me, what do I see? Much more than all
I'd like to create myself into an earth crane. Oh my God, that's not going to happen. You are not going to pay my money!
What are you talking about?
Who's the last time you worked, Mommy? I mean, a real job. Anything you had left, you owed me a long time ago. Your face owed you. You changed your hair.
What an eye.
What did you say?
I called you cheap, Bobby, because that's what I think.
Who do you think you're talking
cheap,
to?
Tacky little tramp who every week becomes less and less
who do
like
you
the woman
think
that I married
are?
And more and more
you're
like a broad.
Nothing.
Yes, you are broad.
You really think you're a tragic, bluesy, flaccid clown.
What?
That's it. Flaccid. Flaccid.
Watch what you say now. I don't have to take this anymore.
You'll take everything I have to give, you always have. You're not even a man anymore, and I need a man. A real man, not some drunken, broken down, flaccid undertaker.
That's right.
Who is just as dead below the waist as his clients. Hey, I might have more fun with one of your clients. At least I know I'd be getting something stiff in there.
Shit out now, pal!